pyramid, it's Cheryl and Julie. And they're going to be facing Amazon and Jet. Over to John Anderson.
Contenders!
Now, this is step aerobics gladiator style. Jet intercepts Julie and sends her packing. Amazon, are more like Niagara Falls as she sweeps Cheryl away. Julie having another go. And Jet's got the measure of her. Cheryl Quinn straight into Amazon. Should call her Dr. Quinn, the medicine that woman's having dished out at her. Jet quick stepping to keep Julie at bay. Amazon again takes the plunge. Oh, a Jet with a spectacular crash dive. Time running down and the contender's getting no height whatsoever now. Amazon again! Another splashdown for Cheryl. Jet's wrestling. If you can get the fall, we'll go for the submission. Cheryl starting her way up again. Jet with her there. Jules will be starting her way down. Amazon throwing her weight around at Cheryl's. And contenders glad to hear that sound. Julie's fans glad to see she's still intact, and sometimes you wondered who was dragging who down to the crash mat.
That was a terrific game of pyramid. You're up and down like a yo-yo.
Absolutely. I think I need a week to recover from that one.
Some fairly nasty falls there, but you're all right.
Well, I've come out in one piece, that's the main thing.
Absolutely. And Cheryl, you had a tough time as well.
Yeah. I think actually the running up's worse than the falling down.
And she's very tall as well, Amazon, so she had a slight height advantage getting up there.
She did, but she was good, but she's heavy when she falls on you.
Well, let's hear it for our two contenders. No luck this time, Cheryl and Julie.
Amazon, absolutely fantastic. You must have rolled down there about 10 times.
She was a good girl. She took a lot of hard knocks, and I'm a bit heavier than her, and she landed underneath me a few times.
Well, fantastic. It's very few people going to beat you. Let's hear it for Amazon. Get. Now, you've been doing the pyramid for quite a long time now. Does it get any easier?
Fitness-wise, it's always the same. As long as you keep fit, it's always going to be a hard event. But Julie figured out that if she's coming down, she's coming down with me type of thing. So we did a lot of double tackles. She did very well.
Well done. Let's hear it for Jets!